Okay. Got a we see cooked every text. Actually, you don't have to cook every text. You just have to cook. You don't have to cook the second one. It is not that hard. These blue ones will cook the third one. The option. Then one of these will be the fourth option, and then the other ones will either be the first or second. You have to guess. For this last one, it is obviously who would be the one to cook the special dish. Guys, in this case, guys has actually become my favorite guys, even more so than guys in the guys in Tales of Sila. And with that done, you can talk to, and you can buy all the ingredients from her as well. Talk to her and get a bit more. I mean, these things could be useful in a dungeon. Restores 4000 HP, EP, HP. This one also sounds useful. CP, EP, and HP. Tranquil. The cooking in this game is easier than in Star Oceans. I remember in Star Ocean that being the ingredients are much harder to find. You have to find multiple monsters to get the ingredients. Not in this game, but with that said, it is time to continue with the story now.
Breen!
You guys!
It's everyone from the old Class 7. I'm glad you made it out. Good work, Celine. It was nothing.
Oh, so you all came with him?
That's right.
We may slow you down a little, however.
Not at all. It will be a relief to have you with us.
All this concerns you guys just as much as it does us.
Milliam isn't with you after all.
Yes, she rushed off this morning, and I haven't been able to contact her since.
I think something bad could happen. See what the heck is going on.
What in the world could she be doing at a time like this?
When she called you, it seemed like she was worried about Allie, right?
Yeah, something's definitely going on. We'll just have to leave it to Milliam for now.
What Vex just said.
Yes.
I'm worried. But I'm sure she'll be fine.
Well, unless you are thinking like coupling head to toe, they will still make it as you. Oh, you actually get anyone in the party though. A lot of choice. Well, if that is the case, I will definitely pick. But I certainly can have him here. Get that one. Get that. Cock. Hold out here. Of my face. Yeah, that there is good, but he can be behind Lagos. That one too. Two waffles, and all the waffles needed to be on screen, not on the screen. makes that more comfortable for the eyes. That's...
Leave it to me! Let's go!
This really is something. Take some screenshots.
Leave it to me.
Look at how those clouds are moving so fast. The winds must be blowing. I was wondering, there's an optional event here if you exempt grave, but it is actually not mandatory. It will not, it is not gonna switch to 5 hour cutscenes, apparently.
The sky is making me uneasy.
It's as though it's foreshadowing the worst of what's to come.
The spirit veins are a mess too!
There's a monster here.
Let's get going.
So many people. We're all pretty. The game wants me to pick this first one. Sour is fine.
Let's get going.
Yes.
First, this will affect some dialogues. Obviously, if you just ride along, there will not be any dialogues. Question the G.
It's my turn!
Actually, get him hit. And I also want Kirk to be somewhere to the door. That thing will go down very quick.
Careful, that enemy's strong.
There! Take this! Ha! Take this! Take this! Let's go!
It's my turn.
I go to try this. Then.
Ha!
Seize victory! Noble rise!
Oh shit, these things are freaking space come from Thai, these chops.
Let's go!
Reminds me of those things from another game.
Spirit Universe! Let's go!
My mind was clear.
It's my turn!
This is it! You failed your
one more!
This is the end!
Justice bullet! Let's go!
He's almost dead already. Freaking. Oh, he doesn't have escort. But in that case, I like gifts, but if that's the case, I think he should sit back.
Thunderbang!
There's no time to waste!
That was insanely easy. What the hell? If these bosses are all like this, then have I fought this thing before? What? What the hell is that? Walking on his tail? I'm not sure if I fought that thing before.
Watch out!
Now, brace yourself!
Let's fall back! Keep moving!
Then, up there. Okay. But he should not be on the way there. He should be here, up here. Oh, okay. Okay, this is Sawa, he just used his escort. I think Adisha can get here. Then here,
it's my turn! Yeah.
Yes!
Let's go!
I got
Let's
this!
Let's go!
Yes! There! Oh dear,
fuck.
From behind!
Get the
We need to fall back, Tata, for now!
These freaking parts are so freaking annoying. They just don't know, like, that Vex has already bought
There!
The thing to deal with them. Butt spray.
silver gleam of knowledge and shining jade winds. Let your opposed powers be as a gale across the skies of their souls.
What?
We are acting on orders for our mission. The students of the branch campus are accompanying us for this mission. There is nothing strange about us being here. Please inform the other members of the military police to allow us to pass, should they see us.
I remember saying something like this in the first game, don't know. So, Garrus is now a Metroid, huh? Could it be because of that bike hit or got on them?
The next stop is Heimdall Central Station. Heimdall Central Station. Please make sure you have all your belongings before exiting the tram.
Wow, good thing I look at the walkthrough first. Anyone who wakes up this story location is fucked. Which task? You need to go here first. Sounds like there could be like camps. So, if you can. I need to make camps for wars. I think that's what it is. I am
turn.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, that explains why they are not in this game. What? Elden's profile. Okay, got message. They still. Oh shit! They still. This. Still quiet, not NPC whose profiles are not filled up yet. These ones are filled up. What is going on here? Okay, it says automatically on July 18th. These are all filled up. lot of automatics. Okay, basically on July 18th, any one of those will be filled automatically. But what day is today? Well, today is July 18th, maybe at the end of the day, not matter. Part of getting everything in a game is to check that. Make sure that nothing is, that everything is up to date. I guess the saying shirt had hit the fan kind of applies here. Everything is closed and the medic snores anyway. So if the race course itself is closed, then how do you get to the Calicons? But apparently you can get to the Calicons, but not the race course. That makes no sense. Know what I'm saying? But you have to go to the race course and then go through the hallway in order to get to the Calicons. Well, it may be cancelled, but Lex already had his feel, had my feel. Since Lex is basically be in another dimension, I'm pretty sure.
Now.
Okay, that is the final book that you can get, apparently.
Okay.
not the final book, but the final book by talking to people. You get a book most likely automatically soon, and then you get a trophy. But then head to
okay.
What you find. So much stuff. Why are there so many side quests still?
Oh, you have something interesting.
Okay, this is about that. Those Zimbiontian orcs that I collect. I would think about it. already. I already made up my mind for Vin, but or music actually, maybe. But apparently, according to the walkthrough, you can exchange. You actually, there's two of these orcs. One you get from completing all the lows, and then another one for getting off all the shades to make a complete, which you I will, which can allows you to exchange for complete in this store. I will actually buy some more of this. Don't know. It could be useful. Holy shit, 9999 HP. That is ridiculous. I don't see any option to exchange for Okay, I don't think you actually need to exchange for complete. Oh, from there. I think I already have two of those orcs. Inventory. This thing is just come discuss. Thank you. Okay, that is how you... Now you can make this complete ops. Freaking... You did 50 of these to use material to make one shade. Dead, but that is way too many. One more card, apparently. Which is enough.